Kerr. Peter Beagrie, who else, then put Bradford back into the game when his unchallenged run down the left wing ended with him ramming home the equaliser. The score remained 1-1 until the second half. Then Mark Barham popped up for Boro to put them into a 2-1 lead. But Bradford then equalised for a second time. Loose passing in the Boro midfield saw the ball fall to Taylor, who calmly slotted home to ensure that both teams shared the spoils.